from Pakistan, and I would like to share my testimony with all you wonderful people. Christianity is the second largest religious minority in Pakistan after Hinduism. The total number of Christians in Pakistan was estimated at 2.5 million in 2005, or 1.6% of the total population. Of these, approximately half are Roman Catholics. The living conditions for a Christian in a country like Pakistan, where large majority belong to Islam, are not easy and simple. Pakistan is an underdeveloped country where the culture and values of Islamic majority are very fundamental. In every aspect of life, whether it is religious, social, political, or cultural. And because of this fundamentalism, the Christians have to face discriminations many times. The Christians are not allowed to preach the message of the gospel as compared to the Muslims. We have to face the threat of forced conversions and also blasphemic laws. The Catholic Christians are working there in their own respected and reputed institutions like schools, hospitals, colleges, etc. Besides other government and private institutions.